All right, we fixed it. All right, guys, here we go. We're getting back into it. It was a minor hiccup on our part. Let's go for it. Find the bandits and deal with them. All right, we will find the bandits and deal with them. Oh, man. Right here. Give this one more shot. Let's bring him out here. Holy cow, finally. Finally.
Think you'll ever go back to Navara, Seeker?
Why? Are you eager to see me go?
I wasn't, actually. But now that you mention it...
How do you know I wouldn't just drag you along?
Be still, my heart. I've grown on you.
Like fungus.
Finally, my mother-in-law left. Not gonna lie, I don't really care for her. You know, nothing against the the mother-in-laws and, you know, the in-laws and stuff, but she can't stand me, I can't stand her. That's the downside. Ooh, buddy. Here we go. I believe this is where we saw that dragon earlier. You okay, babe? Hold on, guys. Thank you.
We'll just stop, get some food for a second. At least a couple bites while we're at it. What just happened? No friggin' way. There we go. Bam! Yeah, we had Windows exit out on us. Went back to the tiles. Yeah, baby girl.
Is there a problem?
Would you mind being used to traipsing through the countryside, hunting dragons, interrogating people, or whatever it is you did before this? I'm from the city.
I guess we're gonna have some cheese and wine with our view. I would like to take a sit. Okay. Besides enjoying some cheese and wine and a barrel of goods, or box of goods, we are going to take off from here and go see what else is around. Great Cove. Oh boy. Okay, get up there. Oh, here we go. Slowly traipsing along. Yes. Claim. claim. Fine, we'll go up here, get all our fucking people together. Okay, everyone's here. What the fuck? She died face down, ass up. Hey, it's just the way it is. We're just gonna leave that cave alone. damage bonus per shrapnel. You know what? We'll do that. Here's where Cassandra's at. What is this? Let's see. Solus, that's right. You, sir, are indeed on the Blizzard track here. But what about the other tracks? Open per second. Barrier bonus 50%. Fire damage 16%. Weapon damage. We just might go back and reset all our skill points. Holy shit. ...300% weapon damage just with ignite an enemy with searing pain and send them fleeing in panic. Unleash a massive explosion, leaving enemies in the area burning in agony. Wow. But we're like on the pinnacle here of finishing this. You summon a freezing blizzard to chill and damage enemies caught in the area. 8 seconds, cooldown time. 5 mana per second. The wall is, let's see, here we go. We'll go right there. And apply that, because then we'll go for that freeze and chill durations. And the armor reduction, when frozen, the victim of ice mine loses all armor protection. That's next. That right there. Brutal glyph. Yep. Yeah, that is happening completely. What the fuck is it? There's a cave in the way. And are we going down there or over there? Which means we gotta go over there first. Oh wait, we should probably just go right here. Here we go. What's up, Joe? How'd your day go? Oh jeez. Hey, there we go, campsite. Hell yeah. Alright, seriously though, we need to stop real quick, grab some, like, get food and something to drink, because I plan on being up for quite a little while, and, you know, I don't have class till noon tomorrow, so here we go. Be right back. Alright, we are back, guys. We got ourselves a bottle of water. And the wife is doing what she does best. She's helping order some food. And I'm, like, happy as hell because I'm hungry. We're back to like almost nothing. Craft. Oh, what do we need? Deep Stalker hide. We need one more. Plague elixirs. That's 3 out of 5 elf root. And what is this? Oh, diseased tissue. Yeah, we're not doing that one anytime soon. That's level 12 area. Got our asses handed to us. Oh, we'll go over there. So much elf root, and now we don't have enough. Need to go back to the hinterlands and just grab everything. Alright, we found them all. That water looks awesome. That we are like knee deep. Up. We're chest high. That's about as far as we're going. Because the last time we went any further, it like reset us. We died. Oh, don't tell me I'm stuck here. You've got to be kidding me. We got stuck. Of all places, we got stuck. It was bad. should have been able to climb that hill. We've climbed worse. Okay, I was gonna say, I knew I skipped right over it. We'll run up the hill for this one. Still don't know what these shards are for, but I'm collecting them all. I hear it, but I do not see it. Okay. There's gotta be something over here. Let's get him.
Make it take you.
I will gladly take some velveteen and some serpent stone. Beat it to death with a shield. How cool is that? More Black Lotus acquired. Need to go underwater for that one. So, there's supposed to be a spot with ships and a key. We are hoping that key is over here. Oh, look, it's a bear. Here we go. That bear pelt. Alright, my daughter's upset because she's getting PJs! PJs! So. I see fires over there. Here we go. Here we go. Ah, we're probably going on top of the mountain. Here we go. Here we go. We need, like, all resource materials that we can get. That's Summerstone. I'll gladly take it. Plus, what also got us was, frickin' upgrading. We used a lot, and I mean a lot, of Elfroot in all those upgrades. We used probably like 40 or 50 Elfroot, and that was like our entire stash. So yeah, we ran out bad. Really? They, like, give us a path, but then we can't take it. Whatever. We are building up this elf route. Jeez, three Summerstone? Okay. I'm not gonna say no.
To report, sir.
Oh, nothing to report. Okay. I thought she said that she did have something to report. Get it? Oh. Here we go. Oh.
Let's look around.
Oh, snap. We did it. Journal.
The wardens were here at some point.
This camp was abandoned some time ago.
Well, okay. Really? Gray whiskey, right wine, conscription ale. We are just taking the vineyard. Alright guys, this is it for us right now. We're gonna take a break for right now. Give ourselves like an hour to get settled in, get some food, dinner, and we'll get back to it for a little bit. So we'll save here. And then we'll pick up from where we left off. Key out.